Hey, I just went away for a wee smoke, and I'm pressing retry because I pressed retry because it's just says you fire everything you got at her, which I'd done before. So we're gonna try kill her again, and this time we're not gonna let her out of her sight. We're just gonna keep shooting at her until she dies. So, yeah, there she is, there she is. Right, so, yep. Okay, come on, man, get up, man, get up, man. Where did she go? Right. So let's find somewhere.
Gotcha.
Where is she? Oh, she's behind me! Okay, that wasn't loaded. Yeah, let me just get to a place where I can start this real fight with her. So we're gonna take her through in here, and hopefully we're gonna wreck her. Yeah. Or maybe she'll jump back down here, I don't know. Yeah, she's there. If that doesn't work, then I don't know if she's. I'm gonna have to go up. Gonna have to go up and get her. Where is she? Oh, she's right there! Oh shit! Alright, shite, shite, shite. You little crackhead. Damn it! I don't think I killed her. Damn it! Yeah, I didn't kill her. Oh, it's how annoying is that? Did I kill her? Where is she? No idea. I can't remember where the fight was. I really want to use that shotgun. Use item. Shit, there she is! Right. Shit. Yeah, we just got. Oh. I don't know. Yeah, she's not dying, this slut whore. Where did she go? Where did she go? I mean, it sounds like she's dying. Shit, let's keep following her, keep killing her, whatever it takes. He's right there! Yay! Yay! Oh, yay!
You fucking stay dead, okay?
And we got the lantern! No sweat. Absolutely no sweat. Right. So, shotgun shells. I killed Granny. I've got the lantern. How do we get out of here? How do we get out? Right. I guess it is by here. How do we get out? How do we get out? How do we get out of here? It's locked from the other side. And the other good news is all the spiders are gone. So, let's figure out how to get out of this house. Cannot jump out the window. Open that. Fuck, I have no idea. What is that noise? Okay, so, see if this turns out to be pointless. Using this, I'm gonna be so upset. Other side.
Oh no!
Oh no. Right, we're getting a lot of burner fuel. We come back for that. Maybe. And oh man, we know we got loads of shit in here. How do we get out of this house? I'm loving this burning fuel shit. You unlocked it. Right. Shotgun. On door. Right, we're out. Great. So let's go save this game and put the... Oh, there's a wee thing down there. We can get into that room now. Don't have enough space. We can get into the room in the house. It was down there and back through. Okay. Or maybe we should go save in the caravan. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go save. We're going up a ladder. Right. Caravan. Caravan. Where are you? I know there's a way through here. But which way is it? I don't know. It's just through that gate. Happy, happy, hate. It's a head. I'm remembering that picture from before about the head. So, here we are. So he's bra. Let's see, I've got so much stuff. I don't know what to do with it. Move that. Move that. I cannot use that shot. Grenade launcher. We need our shotgun. Yay. Okay. 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 Save. Let's save it to this one. Right. Let's carry on. We're gonna now go into the house and use the lantern thing. Get in that room and see what's in store for us. Kick the gate open. Run down here. So still we're on, this is still part of my part 5. And what we wanna do is go in the room where we couldn't get into before, and hopefully everything starts to make sense. Did I put micro? Oh no, it's still open. Here we go, Macamoli. Oh, I heard a wee piano thing there. La 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 la. Right, reload the shotgun. Let's kick this door down. Too dark. Is that... not a lot of stuff in here. Oh. Is that not a piece of paper or something I can read? No. Yep. We're gonna get into a fight. Okay, do you see that? The ball just came across the room. My family. Evelyn. So maybe this is Evelyn's room. Wow. She's got a lot of the same pair of shoes. I actually can tell you what kind of shoes they are because I've got them. They're Hurricane 310s. Ha! They're not in my room, they're downstairs. Right. There's gonna be something behind there. What's in there? Okay, let's be brave. The chair is shaking. Ah, dollies. Why have so many of the same thing? That would really do my head in. Okay. So that... I wonder if that's the ship. The boat that the guy was on about. Right, through here then. Oh. Shit, there's more black stuff in there. I'm gonna close that over. Because if I don't close it over, I'll just... There's spiders in there. I can see them. Have I still got my flamethrower? Yeah, this is gonna be more... Shit, man. I hate this shit. I can hear people walking about. Let's just go over here. Right. Back. I want to see what that letter says. Something's wrong with her. So... Oh god. I hope I'm not going to get into a fight with some kind of kid here. Or some haunted dolly, because... It's really dark.
Stay away.
Stay away. Yeah, no problem. So we've been told to stay away. But are we gonna listen? No! Okay. Okay! Please be open. Please just be open. You're creeping about. Damn it. Damn this place. Secret hole. In there. It's a blank note. So, this is obviously a clue. A clue to this. Here we go. Hey, Dad. Oh, no. It's Granny. Oh, that's right. I needed her hand. How did she die? Oh, no.
Oh, God.
I guess this is it. I've got the arm. Back to the caravan. There she is. Okay, I'm taking no chances here. I can't aim. Right, she's gone. I really love this flamethrower. Oh, okay, all this drawing and shit wasn't here before, was it? Let's get back to the caravan. Ah! Fuck! Oh shit. Okay. That's a one-hit wonder. We need to get back to this caravan. It's not gonna be easy, I know. What's that? Hmm? Yep, I know, bar. I'm just gonna finish this off. I just want to get out of here. Oh god, they're chasing me. Get me out. We're just making a run for it. Oh god. Yay. Right, that wasn't so bad, was it? Yeah, back. Get the arm back to the car. Shit. She's phoning me.
Did you find it?
Yes.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here.
Together.
Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
So.
Alright.
I knew that already, because we already had that conversation before I got the arm. I need to get to the trailer. Quick way down here. Oh, there was a big spider in here before. What a cool house, like. I mean, these people must have had money back in their day. I mean, they probably still do. I mean, the property could get done up quite a bit. Right. We're going to meet Zoe. Boom! I think... Where is she? She's on the phone. So, let's see her. Please just be around the corner or
Where
something.
Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout.
Oh, no.
She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by anytime, and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together. Just
hope it's football.
What activity?
Please be football.
I know you're excited.
Please be football.
It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take.
Partner.
Partner. Is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
You don't want to let you.
Oh, come on.
It's going to be someone's hand.
You want to have fun, don't you? Now, look
in the fridge.
Right.
Let's have a look in the fridge. Hopefully it's stocked with milkshakes and chocolate and stuff. Here we go. Ew. What is it? The pig is waiting for you in the... Oh! The section room. So! I guess we need to go there. In the meantime, let's save. Save it to this one. Easy peasy. Okay. Keep all that. Well, that's... I know it's a short one again, but I'm really busy. It's a weekend. Thank you for watching this episode 5.2 or... whatever, second part of my part 5, just because it was a short one each time and I had shit to do. Yep, we saved it, so we're just going to save it again, and then we'll do the next bit tomorrow. Alright, all the best, thanks for watching.